Yes, I was able to meet Aku, a very lovely man. He told me how he started the company, how he developed it, how he's involved, how he's managing sponsors. When you have the passion for the sport and you do everything right, you know, today, not too many tournaments give a high-end helmet as a prize. They give to the winning team Adamis helmet, you know, they are pretty expensive, they are from England. And I thought that was very interesting to promote safety.